Hey team, today we are looking at a throttle body. A throttle body controls the amount of intake air coming into the intake manifold. The butterfly valve opens and closes depending upon engine RPM and load. It's an electronically controlled unit controlled by the ECU. A bad throttle body can be diagnosed by a lack of throttle response.